Flexible exchange rates maximize policy space and eliminate the danger of forced default by government on its domestic currency obligations. MMT proponents do not necessarily claim that every country should float. They simply argue that the domestic policy advantages of issuing a sovereign currency are not available to a nation that doesn't float.